taken out and picked up at bottom, and then he sits down in the jug and goes to me, uh-oh, what's on it? What's funny is she appears to have a bicycle, but she don't ride in the pit. When I take her out in the sun, my first sign of this lighting is she might be lilac. She thought lilac was. But when I take her outside, she's beige, and I think this is grizzly. Chocolate. Get grizzly. Snowy white hairs coming for a time, and then they drop out later. And I think that's what's happening is the phase is the recessive chocolate. And you look at her ears, the ears are very white pink for beige. And so, and the feet aren't colored right either. She's wondering if maybe there isn't otter behind her. I think it's the belly stain. I think it's stain, is what I'm seeing. It's very light. So I'm going to give it to them through that. Okay. And we'll place her. But keep an eye on it. And I'm curious to see what happens. Because my first thought was, well, maybe it's actually really like a goodie. But I can't find the ticking across the body that I should be seeing. If it's a solid with the ticks, the ticks will come in later, but I still should see some by now up on the head in other places, and I'm not. So that's why I'm still thinking beige with a lot of gray color. And then the grayson hopefully will come out. It's a fascinating tick. She's a wonderful animal as far as, you know, just an animal to have. But it shows she might be one you might have to think about, okay, let's let her age a little bit. And let's see what we really got. Because the color is going to be the question. There's only one.
We need three teddies.
Has good type. She's in good condition. She's being very well cared for, and I appreciate that. Color is fascinating. And I'm going to say fair to poor on the color for the moment. And then hopefully that the snowing will fall out later. But if she's a wonderful, lovely pig, she just might not be the best for the show paper. But don't throw her away, because she is a nice little pig. Pretty colorful, not quite the type that the other one has. You also have to be happy.
Alright. He's got a good
enough top.
I like your
shoulders. Good. Step up for the fair club. Good eye. Fair type. Narrow and very narrow. In the midsection, I feel his hip bones kind of come back over the rump. He has good color in the goodie, hair on the red. He has good patching and good distribution. But it's a little thin and a little bit thinner.
He's a nice little one.
Yep. So it's so because of my.
The quality
is
different.
Well, yeah.
8.6. Do first. You're going to be careful. Good eyes. Fairly good nose, just a little small. And also, a fairly good height, just a little bit narrow in the shoulders, but he's stronger in the midsection. He's good on the foot. Fairly good crown. It's in good condition. He has good color, good patching, fairly good distribution.
So he'll be best of variety.
Right there.
Okay, you have two Himalayan. And both junior
styles.
Here at the moment, we're growing to it. Good eyes. Fairly good ears. Height is again, close fair, a little bit narrow in the mid section here for the pipe holding back in. It's in good condition. It's got good color. The problem is the point. The ears are fair. They should be black at this point. But the feet have almost no shading at all. I'll give them the benefit of doubt and I'll place them. But the feet are awfully white. They're supposed to be black. Now, when they're young, they do start off a little bit with the white. And then at this age, they should have little diamonds form on their feet where the black hair is coming in. And then they put the white patch in the middle. It looks a little bit diamond shaped. But I'm not seeing any of that happening. And in a sense, this also being the summer, that's understandable. These are cold sensitive points. And so you expect them to look better in the wintertime. But these, even now, should be a little darker than they are. So recommendation is put them in the coolest room in the house, down low, where you got the coolest air. It works. This one, he said he got a body on him. This is number 304. And if his points will come in, he can actually look quite nice. And this one is especially worth watching. Thank you. And give him good head, good eyes, good ears. Very good type on this one, very good condition. The body color is good, it's nice and clean white. Again, the markings are a little weak because the time of year and the warm, same thing. Coldest room in the house, low down, where the cooler air can gather, you will see a difference. Not overnight, but over the next couple of weeks.
Okay, I need two Cornets.
Best of breed with our intermediate four. He's got more points. I like the pipe on this one better, but the color points are weaker. And so best junior would be best intermediate, best intermediate breed. And best junior breed is that one. He's a boar. sound.
She's
having a good call.
Right?
I want to make sure I put it back in the right place.